Outdoors is a big thing for me. I used to have my own gardening business, just started to be really tired and get the pins and needles in my hands and my arms, but then it was going in my legs, and I used to come home, just have to go to bed for the afternoon. By the time I was really poorly, I'd sort of just stopped doing everything because I was too tired and I was in pain. And then eventually I was really ill, and I went to the doctors and they thought, because I was gardening, I've been poisoned by something. And once I was in hospital, and the next day I woke up and my speech was slurred, and my balance to go get out of bed and go to the loo was sort of weaving and banging into things, and my brain just was so slow. I felt I perhaps had a stroke or something. When they came and did lots of tests and didn't seem to know, I just came home. I was referred to Professor Marius Hadjivasilu. He said we'd do a gastroscopy, which came back with results that it was celiac disease, which, well, celiac but gluten ataxia. That was quite scary, but I'd got a diagnosis so I could work from that. If I wasn't diagnosed, I would just be sitting in a chair, unable to walk. Funding research into celiac disease is so important, because if my professor hadn't looked into the brain and celiac, then I don't know where I would be, what my body would be doing to me now. Coeliac UK is a very important part of my life, made my life easier.